Stevie Wonder Saturday. We have the Jacksons on Tuesday and Thursday. This is what I do when I'm in my bedroom and listening to music. I dance like a doofus. Now it's like everyone gets to watch me dance like a doofus. I don't know why. Oh, who's first? Who's first? Hey, Francesca. How are you? We're gonna work it out with Stevie Wonder. Yeah, log on. Can I give a live shout out? That'd be crazy.
Are the pharmacists still
hello, hey Victor. How you doing?
At their discretion?
They're still doing like the same as always, like emergency supplies.
That's
so funny. But we started doing
behind the scenes.
Hey guys. Some pharmacists aren't comfortable yet.
See, that's a sad day. Oh, it's our last one, guys. We're gonna work hard. We're gonna sweat hard. We're gonna have some fun. It's Saturday.
Thank you for this one.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Adrian.
Thanks for the donut. Bye.
Don't say that out loud. They heard it.
Distance.
Hey, thanks, guys. Have a good workout.
Bye. Thank you. Hey, guys. Woo. Hey, Jonathan. Hey, Harpreet.
Hi, hey, I'm here. Who we got? Jonathan, Harpreet. Hey, guys. Hi, Mandy. Awesome. We got Stevie Wonder Saturday. Hey, Alex. Stevie Wonder Saturday. We get started in about 30 seconds. Get you guys going on a kind of a gray Saturday in Vancouver, but at least it's not raining. Hey, fantastic.
That's it. Hearts. Hey, Mark.
Marky. Oh, all right. Look, we're back to our first backdrop. This is where we started. Eric. This is where we started. Awesome. I hope you guys saw my post last night and this morning on our Facebook page. We're gonna spend all of next week really doubling down and getting the gym ready for our reopening. Okay, so I hope you guys saw that. I hope you saw the reopening video that I posted on Thursday. I posted it yesterday morning. So if you haven't seen that yet, please view the entire video. And remember, we are for phase one of our reopening in June for 2 weeks. You each get two complimentary private lessons, but booked on a first come first serve basis. I'm almost completely booked up for week one. May's almost completely booked up. I still have some spots and I'll post where they are, but please get on that email, email me, email May for your first week of complimentary two private lessons. We're gonna run them at around 30 minutes because I didn't realize how many people were gonna book. So we're gonna do about 30 minute sessions, get you back into the swing of things, okay? Book those private lessons for week one of phase one. Okay, Saturday, here we go. We got no small business shout out. I don't have a fun fact. What I have is a whole lot of appreciation and gratitude and thanks for all of you that have been following along with us all this time, okay? So for today, the big shout out is for all you guys that have been following along for the last 2.5 months. Thank you very much. We are gonna put a hold and a halt on the live workouts for the next little bit so we can focus on what we're doing in person in the gym. It's gonna take a little bit of time and effort to rebuild and recover the everything. So thank you very much. I do have a plan to come back to some online training. Considering what the new normal is going to be, I believe it will be a bit, very big part of the new normal. But at this point, I don't know yet when we're going to get back to it. Okay, so thank you very much. Shout out to all you guys. Shout out to everyone that also follows along these workouts after the fact on Facebook. Thank you. It's all about you guys today. Thank you very much. Okay, here we get started with our jumping jacks. Let's go. Come on. We're still working our center pinch, our side pinches. We're working our in and out shuffling kick technique. Okay, we're gonna get that really good one for our last gray Saturday. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, running punch. Come on, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Make sure you guys watch that reopening video that I posted yesterday if you haven't yet. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Hands up, everybody. Left check, right check. Left check, let's go. Come on, you know that's a block. Block, shield, block, block. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hands up, everybody. Left check, right knee. I'll face this switching. Left check, right knee. Make sure block, lift straight up. Knee, straight forward. Block, knee. Come on, block, knee. Let's go. And go. Left, right. Left, right. Come on, block, knee. Come on, check, knee. Come on, 10, knee, 9, knee, 8. Find that rhythm. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back to the jumping jack. Come on, go. 10, 9. Good job, guys. 8, 7, 6. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2. Running punch. Go. Set 2. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get back to the alternate blocks. Go. Check left. Check right. Check. Check. Keep doing that. Remember, your opponent's trying to kick you with a low roundhouse kick to the thigh. You lift that knee to elbow, and your shin blocks their kick, and they get more damage than you. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2. Fighting stance. I will check with my right, walk forward, knee left, and then I can shuffle back. Right check, left knee, and back. Right check, left knee, and back. Here we go. 1. Right check, left knee, back. 2. Nice. 3. Just rock forward and back. Come on. 4. Block and knee. Here we go. 5. Block and knee. Here we go. 6. Yes. 7. 2 more, guys. Come on. 8. Now 2 more. Come on. 9. 1 more. Come on. 10. Yes. 1 leg forward. Swing the opposite arm. Elliptical action. Come on. 10. 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands up. Instead of blocking the side with your leg, block the side with your arm. Pinch your elbow to knee and then come on up. Left pinch, right pinch, left pinch. Squeeze that arm, right pinch. Come on. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Twists, it twists, twists. Come on, chubby chucker. Did I mention it's Stevie Wonder Saturday? Stevie Wonder Saturday. Stevie Wonder Saturday should be every day. Come on, 5, 4, 3, 2. Fighting stance. Not a left pinch, not a right pinch, center pinch. Elbows come together, bend your knees, and block the body punch. He's trying to punch you there. And up, center pinch. 1, 2, squeeze elbows. 3, 4, bend the knees. 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's see, elliptical again. Go. 1, 2. Come on, guys. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hands up. Left pinch. Left hook. Right pinch. Right hook. Pinch and return. Go. 1. Pinch. Return. 2. Pinch. Return. 3, 4, 5. Block and punch. 6. 7, 8, 9. One more. 10. And last set of twists. Come on. Chubby checker twists. You guys can't see it because the camera is facing me, but over on the other corner that you guys can't see is a box of Cardam's donuts that May brought because it was her birthday last week. We got Cardam's donuts hiding in the corner that you guys can't see.
I'm sharing with them in
three, two, fighting stance, center pinch, step your left foot, six, and again, center pinch, six, come on, here we go, one, and again, two, come on, three, four, five, yeah guys, six, pinch and six, come on, seven, pinch and six, eight, nine, one more, 10. Let me take you through the three blocking punches. You're gonna go left pinch and hook, right pinch and hook, center pinch and uppercut. Here we go, ready, set. One, left pinch, hook. Two, right pinch, hook. Three, center pinch, uppercut. One, two, three, and again. One, left pinch and hook. Two, right pinch and hook. Three, center pinch, uppercut. One more, one, two, three. Give me the burpees, go! Let's get started on the burpees. Come on, guys. Wow, that's a perfect burpee song. I just called to say I love you. That's a perfect song for burpees. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and fighting stance. Show me that you know it. Come on, left pinch and return. Right pinch and return. Center pinch and return. Yeah, one more. Left pinch, return. Right pinch. Center. Yes, let's get working a little bit. One, two, one, two. One, one. Let me see your left knees. Let me see your right knee. Left push kick. Come on, guys. Right push kick. Come on, give me the basics. One, two, cross. Three, hook. Four, hook. Five, uppercut. Six, uppercut. One, two, one, two. Left pinch and return. Right pinch and return. Center pinch and return. Good job. What are we doing? More burpees. Go. Come on, come on. Burpee Saturday. It's not Burpee Saturday. It's Stevie Wonder Saturday. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, stay up in your fighting stance. Basic punch, 1, basic punch, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, any order, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, left knee, yes, left pinch and return, right pinch and return. One, two, three, two. One, two, right pinch and return. Yeah. One, two, three, left pinch and return. One, two. One, one. One, one, six. Right check. Yeah, hope you got that. Right check. Left check. One, one, one. One, two, one, two. Center pinch, return. Right, that's return is a six. Center pinch, return. Nice. 1, 6, 3. One, one, one. You're gonna give me, you're gonna square up, and you're gonna give me left push kick, right push kick. I'm gonna count to 20. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's hard to count to 20 when you're eating a Cardam's donut. I wasn't eating it, I'm kidding. Come on, I had breakfast. Come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fighting stance, here we go. I wanna work this combo. We'll give a 1, 2. We'll do a center pinch. And then we come out of the center pinch, not with a 6, but with a 3. And then a 2. 1, 2, center pinch, 3, 2. 1, 2, center pinch, 3, 2. So punch, punch, block, punch, punch. Let's do it again. 1, 2. Center pinch. 3, 2. Let's try again. 1, 2. Pinch. 3, 2. One more. 1, 2. Pinch. 3, 2. Let's see it. 1, 2. Pinch. 3, 2. Here's a good pace. 1, 2. Pinch. 3, 2. Ready, set, 1. Nice. 2. Flows real easy, guys. 3. Yeah, I love flow. Come on. 4. 1, 2. Pinch. 3, 2. 5. One, two, pinch, three, two, six. Yeah, seven. I love good flow. Eight. Nine. Nice job. So we'll call that combo one. We'll do a little more and then we'll come back to calling the shots. Run on the spot, everybody. Come on, come on. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and then we do a little hop as we squat. I like to swing my arms up and down, bring that bum down towards the knees. Come on, 10, little hop, 9, little hop, just a little hop, guys, 7. If your neighbor's downstairs upset, don't hop then. Come on, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, fighting stance. Let's do combo 1, 5 more times. 1, 2, pinch, 3, 2, ready, 1. And again, 2, 1, 2, pinch, 3, 2, 3. Two more, 4. One more, 5. Let's see if you can work it into some calling the shots. 1, 2, 3. 1, 1. Give me that combo now. 1, 2, pinch, 3, 2. Come on. Combo, go. 1, 2, pinch, 3, 2. 1, 1, 1. Good job. Left pinch and return. Nice. Right pinch and return. Left check, right check. Left check, right check. Combo. 1, 2, pinch, 3, 2. Combo. You got it, guys. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. And again, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Yeah. 4. 4. 4 low. I hope you bend your legs down, drop your bum, and go 4 to the look, 4 to the body. 4 low. 3 low. 4 low. 3 low. Give me the combo now. 1, 2, pinch, 3, 2. Combo. One more time. Combo. Hi, Connor. Haven't seen you in a while. 6. 6, 6. 5, 5. 5-5 right knee. Good job. Double 6 left knee. Nice. Give me that run on the spot again. Come on. Now a little fast, a little fast. Come on. 5. Come on. 4. Come on. 3. Let's go. 2. Let's go. 1. And again, a little hop squat. Little hop squat. Come on. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. We got to work now. Come on. 3. 2. Fighting stance. This is what we do. This is what we call our 30 and 5. I'm gonna give you a drill or an exercise to do. I'm gonna count to 30. You keep doing that exercise until I finish counting to 30. And we got 5 exercises. 30 times 5. The first set. 1, 2, do a push-up. Stand up, and again. 1, 2, do a push-up. Stand up and do it again. Here we go. 30 times 5, set 1. Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come on, guys. Keep up with me. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Come on, guys. 13, 14, 15. Halfway. 16. Don't cheat the punch. 17, 18, 19. 10 more seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 30, rest for 10. Breathe. 30 times 5, you got 4 more exercises to go. You're gonna do an alternating reverse lunge. Bring your right leg back at lunge, bring your left back at lunge, right leg, left leg back. Ready, set, go. 1, counting to 30, 2, 3. You're not keeping up with my reps, you're just doing your reps on your own time until I finish counting to 30. 9, 10,
that's it, guys.
11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 29, 30. Rest for 10, 9, 30 times 5, set 3, double roundhouse left, double roundhouse right. Go to the other side. Double roundhouse left. Go to the other side. Double roundhouse right. Ready, set, go. 1, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Good job. I hope you're not stopping till I get to 30. Breathe for 10. 30 times 5. Set 4 is when we start on our knees. And then I'm going to get you to stand up one leg at a time. Kneel down one leg at a time. Knees to feet. Knees to feet. Here we go. And now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. You should switch the other leg to stand up first. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 27, 28, 29, 30. Rest for 10. Last one, 30 times 5 is when we touch the floor with wide feet. Bring our feet together, touch the floor with wide feet. So it's narrow, wide, narrow, wide, narrow, wide. I have to touch the mat every time I bounce with the wide feet. And go! 1, 2, 3. Do the whole time, okay? Do the whole time. Don't stop till I count to 30. Come on, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Last 10, guys, come on. Go, go, go. 9, 8, 7, 6, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Hold the squat. Catch your breath. Don't quit, guys. Don't quit, guys. Breathe for 10. Breathe for 9, 8, 7. Don't give up yet. Come on. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, fighting stance, everybody, hands up. I'll try this other combo now. I like this one too. Center pinch. I'm gonna step my lead leg forward instead of coming with a 6. I come with an uppercut elbow. You guys remember uppercut elbow? I just drive my elbow tip and forearm upwards towards the ceiling, and my hand goes to the back of the head. Okay, center pinch. Step the left foot, uppercut elbow. Stay in that position. So you hit them with the uppercut right elbow, then you gotta use your left straight elbow. So boom, left straight elbow, cut across. And again, center pinch, uppercut elbow right. All I do is I swing my left elbow across straight. Low. Yeah, one more, one more. Center pinch, right uppercut elbow, left straight elbow. Nice. So if on the center pinch, you got the block and they stayed very close to you, I'll go boom with the elbow, boom with the elbow. Let's try. First 5, not too fast. Let's go. 1, pinch, elbow, elbow. And again, 2, pinch, elbow, elbow. And again, 3. Yeah, come on. 4, pinch, uppercut, straight elbow. Come on. 5, pinch, uppercut, straight elbow. Let's go a little faster. Next 5. 6. Pinch, uppercut, elbow, straight. 7, pinch, uppercut, straight. Come on. 8.
Push, push, push.
9.
Push, push, push.
One more. 10.
Push, push, push.
Yeah, so when I call combo for this next set, let's do pinch, uppercut, elbow, straight elbow. Here we go, here we go. Combo.
Push, push, push.
Oh, I hope you got it. Combo. Push, pinch, push, uppercut, elbow, push, straight elbow. 1, 6.
Push, push.
1, 6, left knee.
Push, push, push.
Yeah, you should have done a switch knee there. 1, 6, left knee.
Push, push, push.
1, 1, double right knee.
Push, 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 push.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 2.
Push, 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 push.
Right push kick.
Push.
Double 1, right push kick.
Push, push, push.
Yes, guys, come on. 1, 2, left push kick.
Push, push, push.
Let's give me that combo now. Pinch, uppercut elbow, straight elbow. Again, now. Pinch, uppercut elbow, straight elbow. 1, 5. 1, 5, 2. Yeah, that's a big two after that five. 1, 5, 2. 2, 3, 2, 3. Combo now. Center pinch. Uppercut elbow. Straight elbow. 5, 5, 3, 2. Double five. Hook cross. Again, go. Double 5, 3, 2, 6. 6. Combo. Pinch. Uppercut. Straight. Combo.
Push, push, push.
Give me 5 fast right round, 5 fast left round. Now! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold squat when you're done. Hold squat when you're done. Catch your breath. Bum as low as the knees. Good. You should have your weight on your heels, guys. Don't be up on the balls of your feet. Don't be tiptoeing. 1 inch lower. Okay, you gotta make sure you have the room, so watch out behind you. Watch, you don't bang into the coffee table, don't bang into your couch. You gotta shoot down into the full push-up, give me 1 full push-up, and then pop back up to that squat position. Go!
Push, push, push.
Right, so you're holding that squat after you pop down for the push-up. Go!
Push, push, push.
That's 2, we're going 3 more, come on. 3!
Push, push.
Be strong, be strong. 4.
Push. That's it, guys.
Come on. 5.
Push.
Push. Hold that position. Hold that position. Come on. Come on. For 5. For 4. For 3. For 2. For 1. Come up out of it with your right leg. You're going to go push kick with your right hand. You're going to go punch as the right leg goes back. Forward with a push. Backwards as you punch. Push kick. Punch. Push kick. Punch. Push kick, punch, and you're not putting the right foot down. Here we go. Right push kick, right punch. Go. 1.
Push, push.
1.
Push,
2.
Push.
3.
Push, push.
4.
Push,
push kick, push, punch. 5.
Push,
push kick, punch. 6.
Push, push.
7. Keep up, guys.
Push, push.
8. You got it, guys.
Push.
9.
Push, push.
You got it, guys. 10.
Push, push.
Nice. We'll go with the other leg. And you're just working some balance, some core strength. Left leg is up in the air. I go left push, left punch as I kick my left leg back. Right, left leg, left hand. Left leg, left hand. Here we go. 1.
Push, push.
2.
Push, push.
3.
Push.
Yeah. 4.
Push.
Come on, guys. 5. If that leg drops down, just pick it up. 6 and keep going.
Push, push.
7.
Push, push.
8.
Push, push.
9.
Push, push.
10. Awesome, we're gonna go to the other side because Mae wants to do another set because she's got donuts after class. Right push, right punch, ready, set, go! 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10. Pat yourself on the back if you did all of those. Pat yourself on the back. Anyway, because you're here, that's all that matters.
Yeah.
Left and left, go! 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10. Good job. Pat yourself on the back. That's a good one. That's a hard one. Hands up. We're going to pyramid the speed kicks. I'm going to go 6 fast lefts, or I'm going to count to 6. You're gonna do them though. I'm gonna go 6 fast rights and then 5 each leg, 4 each leg, 3, 2, 1. 6 each leg, go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's 1, we're working our way down. Go, 5! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'll let you finish. And 4 and 4, go! 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Woo.
Go! 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. There we go. Go! 1, 2. 1, 2. Wait, is it 1 and 1? No, 6 and 6. Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 15 seconds. Go grab some water, towel off, and let's come right back. Awesome. You guys are great. I appreciate you guys. Thank you very much for being here on a Kind of a gloomy Saturday, but at least not raining. Good job. Don't forget, guys, I posted the explanation of our two-phase reopening starting June 1st. I posted the video on all our social media, so jump on that if you haven't seen it yet. And if you haven't booked your complimentary private lesson for our soft opening with me and May, remember, you get one with me, you get one with May per week during our soft opening. You gotta email us. I'm running out of time slots. May's running out of time slots. I have some evenings free. I have some mornings free. Okay, so you gotta email us so I can get you in for a complimentary private lesson to get you back into the swing of things during phase one opening. Email me. Email May. We need to talk to you guys. I'm kidding. I need to talk to you, but you know what I mean. Come on, here we go. Balance drill. Left leg up in the air. This is the one where I'm gonna snap a push kick forward. I'm gonna hop over, snap a roundhouse kick, and then I flip back. Push kick, flip it over, roundhouse, flip it back. Push kick, flip it over, roundhouse, and flip it back. Let's try. Left leg up, push,
push.
Flip it, round, go. One,
push.
One,
push.
Two,
push.
Two,
push.
Three,
push.
Three,
push.
Four,
push.
Four,
push.
Five,
push.
Five,
push.
Six,
push.
Six,
push.
Seven,
push.
Seven,
push.
Eight,
push.
Eight,
push.
Nine,
push.
Nine,
push.
Ten,
push.
Ten,
push.
Yeah. I hope you did them all. And even if you didn't, pat yourself on the back anyway, because you were here. Come on, right leg, forward, roundhouse, forward, roundhouse. Here we go. And one,
push.
One,
push.
Two,
push.
Two,
push.
Three,
push.
Three,
push.
Four,
push.
Four,
push.
Five,
push.
Five,
push.
Six, let's go, guys. Six. Oh, six?
Yes.
Six. Seven. Seven. Eight. Eight. Nine. Let's do it, guys. Ten. 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 I lost count. I didn't get much sleep, so I lost count. Come on. Rather than alternating, push round, push round. You're gonna do 10 pushes in a row without putting your leg down, then 10 snapping out roundhouse kick in a row. You gotta do 20 before that leg hits the floor. Ready, left leg, go. Push, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Don't put it down, turn it over. Snap, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 19, 20. Now you can put it down. Woo, good job. Right leg, 10 forwards, 10 round. Ready, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Flip it over, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Stay square stance. Give me your shuffle to the left, touch the mat, shuffle to the right, touch the mat, go. Come on. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, in your fighting stance, without touching the floor, guys. Forward shuffle, backward shuffle, forward and back. Go, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. In and out, I'm shuffling forward in. My left leg snaps out that roundhouse and we're kicking this one low, and then I shuffle back. Shuffle in, snap, shuffle back. Make sure it's your right foot that generates the forward motion. Right moves to left, snap, and back. I'll back up a little so you can see. Right to left, snap, and back. In and out. Do the same shuffle, snap out a left roundhouse, and that's in and out. One,
push.
And back. Two,
push.
Yeah, so you rope pendulum, in and out. Three,
push.
Come on. Four,
push.
Pendulum in and out. Five, swing
push.
In, swing back. Six,
push.
Snap that roundhouse low. Seven,
push.
Eight,
push.
Nine,
push.
Ten,
push.
Five more, a little quicker, in and out. One,
push.
Two,
push.
Three,
push.
Four,
push.
Five, hands up. Give me that center pinch. Come on out of it with a 3-2. Forward with it in and out. Go. Boom, boom. Center pitch. 3-2. In and out. Yeah, center pinch. 3-2. In and out. Couple more. Center pinch. 3-2. In and out. One more. Center pinch. 3-2. In and out. Let's put it together real quick. Looks like center pinch. 3-2. In and out. Center pinch. 3-2. In and out. Let's go fast. Come on. 1. Two. Three. Pinch. 3-2. Kick. Yeah. 4. Pinch. 3-2. Shuffle. 5. Pinch. 3-2. In and out. 6. Come on now. 7. Come on. 8. One more. 9. One more. 10. Center pinch. 3-2. In and out kick. That's combo number 3. Let's work it. Combo number 3.
Push, 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 push.
1-2. 1-6. 1-6-5. Combo 3. Go. Pinch. 3-2. In and out. 2-3-6. Double 5.
Push, push.
Double 5. 2.
Push, push, hey.
Double 5. 2-3-2. Nice work. Combo 3. Pinch. 3-2. In and out. Right push kick.
Push.
Yeah. 1-2-3. Right push kick.
Push.
1-2-3-2. Left push kick.
Push.
Yes. Combo 3. Pinch. 3-2. In and out. 1-1. Low 2.
Push.
Yeah. Remember that low 2. You're aiming for the stomach. Right in the belly button. 1-1, low 2. Make sure that other hand stays up. 1-1, low 2. Yeah, combo 3 now. Pinch, 3-2, in and out. Combo 3.
Push, 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 push.
Let's do one more time. Combo 3. You betcha. Oh, May asked for burpees. Oh, you didn't even hear it, but she whispered to me, Ray, we haven't done burpees in about 10 minutes. So I said, okay.
Try, guys.
See what happens when she's gonna eat 5 donuts after class? She wants to do more burpees. Maybe you should all eat 5 donuts. Come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 5. I'm kidding, May's not gonna eat 10 donuts. I'm gonna eat 9, she's gonna eat 1. Cool, here we go. I'm gonna left leg forward with my lunge. Okay, my left leg is forward. I lunge down, bring my right knee towards the floor. I come out of the lunge with a right push kick. So, lunge down, right push kick. Lunge down, right push kick. Fran had a donut for breakfast.
Aww.
I say thumbs up on that. Here we go. Left leg forward. Now, lunge, right push. Lunge, right push. Lunge, right push. That's 3. Come on, 4. Come on, 5. Bring that knee down towards the floor. Come on, 6.
Push, push.
Come on, 7.
Push, push.
8.
Push, push.
9.
Push,
one
push.
More. 10.
Push, push.
Other side. Remember, you're in a proper lunge position, guys. Drop down that left knee towards the floor. Come out of it with a left push. Hi, Victor. With a left push kick. Come on, 1. And again, 2. Fran, I agree with your breakfast. 3. Sorry you're late. That's funny. 4. Extra push-ups, Victor. 5. 6. 7. 8. 2 more. 9. 1 more. 10. Nice. Go back to your first lunge position. There's no push kick, guys. I'm just going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. Drop down and up on that lunge. Ready, set, go. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. Here we go. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In your fighting stance, instead of in and out, I'm gonna go in, land forward, resist the urge to go back out, and throw a number 2. In, 2. Shuffle in and kick, throw the two, and then you can shuffle back. In and two, let's do five. In and two, come on, one.
Hush, hush.
Good, resist that urge to shuffle back. Two.
Hush, hush.
Yeah, get that leg down quick. Three.
Hush, hush.
Two more. Four.
Hush, hush.
One more. Five.
Hush, hush.
Before you do the in and two, you give me a 1-2. What am I saying? It's this. 1-2, in and two. And then again, 1-2, in and two. Let's go. That left leg in and two, that's an in and out kick. Remember, that left leg kick is an inside kick. If you're facing an orthodox fighter, you're catching him on the inside thigh, then you punch him in the face. 1-2, in and two. Go!
Punch, 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 punch.
Yeah, and again, two.
Punch, 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 punch.
Good job. Three. Punch, 1-2,
push,
in
push.
And two. Four.
Punch, punch,
push, push. Five.
Punch, punch, push, push.
You're gonna give me five more even quicker. Six.
Punch, punch, push, push.
Yeah, let's be fast. Seven.
Punch, punch, push, push.
Yes. Eight.
Punch, punch, push, push.
Two more. Nine.
Punch,
1-2,
punch, push,
in and two. 10, 1-2, in and two, hands up. I'm calling all shots, calling all shots. 1-2, 1-2. 1-2-3. Double 3, double 4. Double hook, double hook. Double 4, double 3. 1-2-3-4. Here we go with a 1-2, in and two. Go. Let's do that one again. Go. 1-2, in and two. 5-3-2. 6. 6-2. Yeah. 5-1. 1-2, in and two. You betcha. Quick 5-5. Go. 1-2-3-4. Kick. 1-2-3-4-5. Kicks. Hands up. Hands up. Come on now. Come on now. 1-2, in and two. Go!
Hush, 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 hush.
Yesterday's beers become today's regrets. It's so true, Alex. And again, 1-2, in and two.
Hush, 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 hush.
And you should have invited us for beer. 1-1-6.
Hush, hush, hush.
Yes. Two.
Hush.
Two left roundhouse.
Hush, hush, hey.
Nice. Two left knee.
Hush, hush.
One right roundhouse.
Push, push.
One right knee.
Push, push.
1-2, in and two, go.
Push, 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 push.
You betcha. 1-2-3-4-5-6.
Push, push, push.
5-6-3-2.
Push, 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 push.
1-2, in and two.
Push, 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 push.
Give me a quick 5-5, go. 5-4-3-2, kick.
Woo.
5-4-3-2. One more set, guys. Hands up. Breathe. Give me the best set. 1-2, in and two.
Push, 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 push.
1-1-3.
Punch, punch, push.
1-1-3, right knee.
Punch, punch, push, push.
You betcha. Knee right.
Push.
Knee left.
Push.
Knee right.
Push.
Knee left.
Push.
1-2, in and two.
Punch, punch, push, push.
Just the in and two. Go.
Push, push.
Nice. Just the in and out.
Push, push.
Good. You should have let yourself swing back. In and out.
Push.
In and two.
Push, push.
Good. So you didn't let yourself swing back. 1-2, in and two.
Push, 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 push.
You betcha. You betcha. 1-1-6.
Push, push, push.
Give me a 3.
Push.
Give me a 3 to the body.
Push.
Make sure you get your weight down. Sit down low. 3 to the body.
Push.
3 to the body. 3 to the head.
Push.
3.
Push.
3. Again.
Push.
3. 3.
Push.
Body, head, 2.
Push.
3.
Push.
3.
Push.
2. 1, 2, in and 2.
Push, 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 push.
Nice job. Quick 5-5. Go. 1, push. 2, 3, 4,
push.
5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's get back to what we did earlier about 40 minutes ago. Left check, right check, left check. Go, work, come on. Block, 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 block. 10, 9,
job.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'll start with the right leg. Left check, put it down. Right push kick, put it down. Check, down, push, and get ready. Check, put it down, push, and get ready. And one, check and push. Two,
push, push.
Now put it together quicker. Three,
push, push.
Yes. Four, push. Block and push. Five, push. Block and push. Six, seven, eight, two more. Nine, block, push. 10. Yes, left side's easy. Check and push. It's a foot jab when I put my left foot down. Check, put it down, and just foot jab that out. Ready, set, go. One, two, check and push. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Nice job. I'm gonna count to 30. You guys will alternate legs push kick. You don't have to do 30, but you can't stop till I finish counting to 30. Ready, set, go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. What's that, May? Some more push-ups? Okay, May. May wants to do more push-ups. Everyone down the ground for push-up. Have your hands wider than shoulders. Give me a set of five. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bring your hands close together. Give me a set of five. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Give me your hands directly under your shoulders. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Everyone flip over on your back. Woo. Full sit up. Let's do some sit ups.
That's it, guys.
Nothing better than Stevie Wonder Saturday. Stevie Wonder Saturday. Woo. Woo. Pinching to the side, we were doing that last week. Pinching to the center, we do that this week. You know, as you guys know, that check the leg, check the kick. I mean, they're throwing that low roundhouse kick, boom, and block it with your shin bone. Come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, lie back. Arms overhead, you touch your right hand to left foot and left hand to right foot. Let's go, hand to foot. Come on and sit up and bring the leg at the same time. Right hand to left. Left hand to right foot, reaching across. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Both hands to both feet. That's a jackknife. Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, leave your legs vertical. Put your hands on your ears and start crunching. Come on, go. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Squeeze and release. Squeeze and release. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Put your feet down, keep your knees bent. Now side to side, reach towards your heels. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, let's go, 7, let's go, guys, 9, 9, 10, 10, cross the foot over a knee, elbow to knee, now, 1, 2, 3, 4, you guys rock, 5, finish them up, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, let's go, other foot across, now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, turnover for a plank.
Good job, guys.
Let's do it, guys. Forearms down, on your toes. Visualize a nice flat back. Don't let the hips rise. Don't let the hips droop. And you build that little scoop in your back. You don't want a little scoop in your lower back. Come on, nice and flat now. Give me 15 seconds. You guys are great. Come on. You all awesome. You're gonna open and close your feet for final 10. Now, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, time. Whoa, we coming on up. Once again, I wanna thank you guys for the last 2.5, 3 months. I didn't know what Instagram Live was 3 months ago, and then we jumped on this because of the shutdown, and we've always wanted to just do it as a free service to anyone who needed it to help you through the isolation and the shutdown. So I hope we've done our part to give you a little bit of a tool to help you cope with the isolation. And I want to thank you for being along with us for the entire ride. I have ideas to come back to online training in the future, but give me a moment, not a moment, give me a little bit of time to focus on rebuilding the gym and rebuilding and reopening our in-person training, and then I'll come back to some online work for you. Thank you very much for everything, following along, being with us, and supporting us. Thank you, everybody, and have a great weekend. We will see you again soon.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you very much. Thanks, Carl. Thank you. Thanks for putting up. Thank you, Carl. Thanks, Francesca. Hi, Sandra. I didn't see you earlier. Hey, other Francesca. Thank you, guys. Have a nice weekend. Kind of gray. Actually, it's kind of getting bright. Mandy. Thank you, Mandy. Thank you for coming out. Hi, Laura. I didn't see you earlier. Thank you, Laura. Alex. Brian, make sure you email us. Get us on your email so we can get you in for some privates. Thanks, Moans. Marky, I booked you this morning. Marky. And Francesca. Mark and Francesca. Did they get you yet? You guys get a hold of me and get a second session, will you? Come on. Eric, have you emailed me yet? No, you haven't. Eric, you got to get a hold of me. I'm running out of spots, man. Email me. We're running out of spots. Eric, you gotta get us so we can get you in for that in-person training.
Saturday.
She's got a lot of space Saturdays. I'll post how much space I have and which days, but you gotta get a hold of us. All right. Thanks, Phil. Yes, gonna be fun. Signing off. Thank you, everybody.
Thank
we will
you.
See you again.
Thank you.